So let's go with this quick.
Cheat activated.
Of course, we have fast kills. Yeah. No, you freaking. Now we can go. Okay, good to go.
The smell of rotting fish is almost unbearable.
Basically, we have to go 90% rooms, which... backtrack. Fuck.
The way is lit. The path is clear. We require only the strength to follow it.
I think we're gonna go...
As the light gains purchase, spirits are lifted, and purpose is made clear.
Utsa Crusher, Eldritch. We don't know what kind of skills he has.
As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms. Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all.
Now let's see what he can do. Passive success. Now only title stuff, okay. Maybe this is first.
Prodigious size alone does not dissuade the sharpened blade. The light. The promise of safety. The match is struck. A blazing star is born. In radiance, may we find victory.
We're gonna go up, then left. Then up, down, right.
Finding the stuff is only the first test. Now it must be carried home. If only treasure could staunch the flow of otherworldly corruption. Monster's size has no intrinsic merit, unless inordinate exsanguination be considered a virtue. Some reward for a task well performed. Disadvantage. Give them no quarter. A trifling victory, but a victory nonetheless.
Now we are all resisting. Eight. That's nice.
Cruel machinations spring to life with a singular purpose. Cursed champion falls. Their formation is broken. Maintain the offensive. Packs laden with loot are often low on supplies. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. These nightmarish creatures can be felled, they can be beaten. We will find all manner of great and terrible things in this watery tomb. Tonight, the fools make merry. Tomorrow they die laughing.
Huh. Okay, I'm not gonna use him then. Just wanna go quickly for these guys. Okay, we have that. And, 50% until getting a boss. And because he's already level 1, I'm pretty sure, or rather level 4, I'm pretty sure he won't be able to go for a boss. So instead of that, we're gonna take Leper.
This man understands that adversity and existence are one and the same.
Actually, let's go with short and let's sell this shit. So, no, not these guys. You are left for a boss fight. Actually, you can go because then I will sacrifice you, I guess. You can go. Melee characters. Oh my god. Whom should go? Yeah, let's go classic Crusader and Buffer. But of course we are still playing with usual cheats and whatnot.
These salt-soaked caverns are teeming with pelagic nightmares.
Room battles.
They must be flushed out. As the light gains purchase, spirits are lifted, and purpose is made clear. The light, the promise of safety. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. Prodigious size alone does not dissuade the sharpened blade.
Yep, you would.
Champion falls. Press this advantage. Give them no quarter. As victories mount, so too will resistance.
Okay, so one room battle done.
In Radiance, may we find victory.
Let's say this. It would be kind of tough to figure out what kind of trinkets you want, because there are some good rare ones.
The way is lit, the path is clear.
This one,
require only the strength to follow it.
Give him like really nice shit.
The match is struck. A blazing star is born. Precipitates a dizzying fall.
Or perhaps for the bosses you will have to go like one main hitter, like Crusader, and like
glittering gold, trinkets and baubles. Paid for in blood.
As in, you know, buffs, accuracy, buff damage. Like Plague Doctor is buffed nicely.
Monster's size has no intrinsic merit. Unless inordinate exsanguination be considered a virtue. Seize this momentum. Push on to the task's end.
Okay, let's see this one, the last one.
carelessness will find no clemency in this place. Onslaught. Destroy them all. These nightmarish creatures can be felled. They can be beaten.
Fuck, I
at last, wholesome marine life can flourish. If indeed there is such a thing.
Oh my, they're so close.
You answered the letter. Now, like me,
no, Hans is level 6.
You are a part of this place.
But we cannot really upgrade anything to this. No, wait, he didn't get anything, but... No? How did this is? Huh. So, who got him? Wow, he has so many good ones, but... Well... We have that out of the way at the very least. Just to be completely sure. Oh, no! Oh no, wait, he needs level 5. We just did bought him stuff. That was my mistake, I guess. Okay, level 6 guys. Obviously we'll try to sacrifice one of the level 6s. Wow, still no boss? Jesus. Wait, we still need boss for Cove and Warrens. At least we're getting level 5s for that. He won't be willing to lose, so... Okay. Let's name this our crowd, shall we? I wonder if I didn't forget about something. I hope not.
The smell of rotting fish is almost unbearable. The way is lit. The path is clear. We require only the strength to follow it.
Really? God damn it. This sucks.
The match is struck. A blazing star is born.
Well,